Hi guys, you are watching a robot which is a fertilizer sprayer robot made by us. Purpose of this robot is to overcome problems of farmers. As you are watching, this is prototype in which two DC motors are used to run robot vehicles in forward as well as reverse direction. And main purpose of this robot is to sprinkle fertilizer at high pressure, which is accomplished by a DC pump. Each apparatus are controlled by a remote and which is connected through a 12 volt DC supply. I am Akshay Bansara with cameraman and supporter of my team Meet Rajya Guru and Kaushik Pandya. Thank you.